Maybe we should start at the beginning, like how you ended up in hell in the first place.
You really want to know?
Of course! That way we can work out the best treatment plan for your specific situation.
Situation, huh? Okay. Better you hear this from me than someone like Al.
Huh?
I was once a wandering man, cause I never felt at home. Now I'm just a gambling man, risking everything I own. The only spirit left in me is from a bottle off the shelf. And all it means is that I can't see a goddamn way to save my soul or self. There's a hole in me, and it's exposed for the world to see. It's what he knows, so I did what he believes. But I can't be fucked to lose my patience, so I just stay drunk and complacent. I'm a wicked old soul, no one left.
No!